goodness. Hello. Hi, everybody. So this holiday season, if you're looking for a great gift for a loved one, you want to check out the cream of the crop. Celebrating Fall River's best and brightest. And here to tell us all about this is author John Cummings. Good morning, John.
Good morning.
We were talking about your beautiful bow tie this morning.
Thank
you.
Now
we're going to talk about this amazing book.
Thank you very much.
So what was the reason for writing this for the cream of the crop?
Well, one morning I was driving along through Fall River and I heard the radio announcer on a talk show talking about people who were very successful who came from Fall River. And the audience could only name three or four people who I knew, but I knew hundreds of people who were successful. So I said to myself, when I retire from the first job, second job, whatever job it was, I'm going to write a book about these people, and I have, and it's been very gratifying, and I've gotten names from a lot of other people, so there were people that I didn't even know who, you know, who were in the book.
So now tell me about some of the people in the book that are, that you feel surprised people to hear about.
Well, there are people in this book who, there are 260 of them.
260.
The criteria was that you had to go to school in Fall River to be included in it, but there will be tons of people who will say, oh, I didn't know he was from Fall River.
Right.
Joe Raposo from Sesame Street
music. No way!
Yeah, see,
oh,
there you go.
I didn't
no
know
way.
That.
There
you go. I watch it every morning with the kids.
Morton Dean, ABC News anchor. Russ Gibson, who was a Red Sox player in the Impossible Dream years, 67. Thomas Hudner, who is a Medal of Honor recipient. There are six Medal of Honor recipients from Fall River in this book.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, it's military section is my favorite section because there are just so many fantastic people. There's another person by the name of Melvin Zace, who was a four-star general.
Okay. Now, what are you hoping people will walk away from reading this book? What do you want them to walk away with? A better appreciation for Fall River, or?
Yes, I want to try to improve the image of Fall River, and hopefully I've got a tentative that this will be incorporated into the Fall River school system curriculum in the next year.
Oh, that's
to try
absolutely.
To make the children of Fall River appreciate their possibilities, and also what people who have come from Fall River have accomplished. Now, there are many people who are still in Fall River who are in the book.
I was just going to ask you that. Are there people still in Fall River?
There's probably about 12, 14 people in the book who were from Fall River who are still, who've become very successful within the city of Fall River.
Right.
But there are 260 in total, plus names of military people who died in the various wars.
And how long did it take you to put this whole book together?
About 2 years.
2 years. So it truly was a labor of love and passion.
It was a research project that really, it was. I spent more time in the library than I did at home, and my wife would say, okay, that's fine. See you later.
Absolutely.
See you later.
Yeah. Well, I'm excited to read this. This is a great book, great gift for the holidays as well. John Cummings, thank you so much. Cream of the Crop. Definitely check it out. I appreciate you coming in. And if you want to head over to the Rhode Show, you can find out more information at WPRI.com.